something that about a year ago, the Rabbanim wrote a letter to the community. And we wrote a letter to the community about these issues. And I'm not sure why, to be very open and honest with you, I don't know why, but I've heard from people that to a certain degree, that letter sort of doubted and cast a certain kind of aspersion on our Chantan. I'm not sure why people understood, or some people understood it that way. Nobody denies, and everybody knows, that these things have happened with Mechanchen as well. But I just want to say, just very openly, and with everything that I have in my heart, we have an enormous amount of kavod and hanrocha and respect for what our Mechanchen do in this community. We have wonderful, wonderful Mechanchen and Mechanchos, Rebbei and Rodos, wonderful. And we have a lot of confidence in you. And we respect you. And I know that you're underappreciated and you're underpaid. But I would like, and I'm asking you, let our Mechanchen right now and our Mechanchos hear a word and a sign of appreciation from all of us that we appreciate what they're doing. Let's protect our children.